Sam and Aaron, this is one of the most joyous and significant days in your life that you've planned for, dreamed about, looked forward to. It's here. By the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I joyfully pronounce you husband and wife. Sam, you may kiss your beautiful.